makes a good CEO, self-awareness, confidence, and I think decision-making, right? We have to make decisive decisions. We have to make them quickly. We have to figure out what's a resource group that we feel comfortable. And then once we make the decision, we're moving forward, right? We're not constantly looking back. Consistent change is very scary for an organization. So by the time you make that decision, you have to pivot at some times, but you want to be very consistent with that.